trap is just a bowl with a thin layer of oil in the bottom. Mice jump in and then it's too slippery to get out. However, I recommend this trap because it's way easier on the mouse and myself. If you need to make a trap with materials from home, 5-gallon buckets work wonderfully. Happy humane trapping! Let me know if you have any questions.